Hey, Pulse Youth Group, this is David, your youth pastor. It is November 4th, 2012. These are your Sunday morning announcements. Man, it's November already, and you know what that means. People are going to start putting up Christmas decorations like a month early. Anyways, next Sunday, I'm going to need your help. The Lana Coffee is in all the way from Thailand. We're going to be giving away free cups of coffee next Sunday morning to all of our church family members. And launch our fundraising efforts for summer camp and winter camp. So sign up with Ricky to help out with that and pay attention to the rest of these announcements. Oh, yeah.
Three, two, one.
Now let me hear you say,
K-I-N-G-O, yes, I'ma put it down for the crowds anytime I get a microphone. Guaranteed for my flesh in a catacomb. Hit him with a little bit of truth, little bit of proof, little bitty dudes when I say the Lord don't exist. I'ma hit him with the fire, let him know that they alive. Help us see God.
I got some big news for you. In fact, it's so big, I had to rent this big screen TV in the middle of downtown somewhere to let you know. It's a choir, The Fire, Friday, November 30th, Saturday, December 1st. It's 27 hours of God amazingness. We got speakers and dramas and skits and worship bands, music. It's just going to be amazing. You're going to want to be there. And then we're going to stay overnight in a hotel. These rooms are so amazing. They call them the penthouse suites. All right, we got two of those six-person penthouse suites, and we got another room as well. It's going to be amazing. Free breakfast. All right, this is ridiculous. All right, this is an amazing event. The past 5 years we've gone, God has done some amazing things. You're not going to want to miss it this year. So this is what you need to do. You need to come up with $75. Wait a second. I got some even better news. We're going to knock that down to $25 a person. Yeah, that's right. Some generous donors at the church want you to be there. They want you to be there so God can speak to you. God can use this event. That is awesome. All right. So first 15 people give me $25. You're in. You're not going to want to miss it. Sign up today. Hey, motorcycle dude. Dude skateboarded in a suit. Hey, girl in a helmet. That's real weird. She's just scooting along. Dude, didn't I just see these same people? This is weird.
Ah,
Going in like my first name is Holiday. Making the lose, I already gave it all away. To the Father pray. You see that money got a mean fade away. Leave you with pennies and a heart away. My motto stay on that Imago J. Me and my guys finna ride on some motto way. The power of the gospel, meaning we'll die today. And come alive, putting faith in the God of rain.
Lifeless, living dead, no Michael Myers. Dead in, dead in, dead wrong. Liar, liar, yep. Life looking bad, so I took my vision higher. Focus off of me when he came and crossed my wires. Clear off, come alive, no more asking who am I. My identity infinity, which means I won't expire. Truth got me going wild. If you out there in the crowd and you feel this in your soul, so yeah, that mean you get alive.
Minor, I'm where they murk you for a couple grand. Look at the surface, the walking dead, this Zombieland. That's why some people say they'll never trust the church again. Cause he preaches ride clean and they don't even care. What if our heart stop, not guess this defibrillator. And the only thing we preach, the blood of Christ, he the one that made us. Now I ain't got no hidden agenda, but I rap for it, so I hate her. Come alive now, you ain't gon' have time later.
Man, you ever seen a dead man walking? Every place he lay his head is a coffin. Deaf to the truth, blind to the light.
That boy blind.
He think he living, he ain't never seen life. Wake up, wake up, yeah, 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 and come alive.
Y'all hear me?
Come alive.
Life ain't my own. If you walk with the Christ, it's more than just Sunday morning. It's how I live on the road. How you talk to your wife, it's how I live when I'm home. When I cut off the lights, how I'm spending my dough. That's when my heart is exposed. Am I generous with it or do I never let go?
Man, these boys is young, wild and reckless, scheming on a necklace. Teachers tell them they'll never be nothing but a detriment. While you looking past them, they headed for the casket. I'm trying to show them love. Why you mad about my track list? You whitewashed tombs. Yeah, I hear you quoting Spurgeon. If you ain't out here loving them, then what's the point in learning? Them widows in them.
Truck or treat!
Are you okay? I didn't know it was gonna close back down. Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay.
Do you need some ice? Let me see. You're not bleeding.
Okay. Okay. I'm gonna edit that out.